The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Sanford, North Carolina, the Divas champion, Lita.
She should be challenging for the Diva Championship. And I'm for anything that allows us to see a lot more of her. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh, my gosh. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. One of the most exciting Divas of all time. I'm just going to sit back and watch her go to work.
Way. Smart strategy there.
One. Two.
Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.
Knocked down. What a shot.
A swift kick.
Four. No. AJ counters. That elbow did some damage. What a night we're having on SmackDown.
Six.
And this is going to return to the ring. Lita seems to be in a lot of trouble here.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do. Very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up, and then she needs to capitalize. Lita stays on the attack.
Well, she's known as a high flyer.
Heads up.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about Diva matches.
Lita climbs the turnbuckle of incoming.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Wow, what a spectacular counter by Lita.
Some of the highlights back.
emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what?